When you break through in your mindset and your spirit and your life, there's nothing that can be restrained from you. What? Those seven things: power and riches and wisdom and strength, and then glory, honor, and blessing. For what? For the purpose of us having dominion, taking dominion, like it said, like God, the Lord said in Genesis 1:26, I made you after my own image and after my own likeness, and I want you to have dominion over the entire earth.